Some boys and girls were at a party one night. There was a graveyard down the street, and they were talking about how scary it was.
Don't ever stand in a grave after dark. The person inside will pull you under.
That's not true. It's only superstition.
I'll give you a dollar if you stand in the grave,
said the boy.
A grave doesn't scare me. I'll do it right now.
The boy handed her a stick.
Stick the stick in the grave, then we'll know that you were there.
The grave site was filled with shadows and as quiet as death.
There's nothing to be scared of,
the girl told herself, but she was scared anyway. She found the grave and stood on it. Then quickly she bent over and plunged the stick into the soil. She started to leave, but she couldn't get away. She was filled with terror.
Something's got me!
When she didn't come back, the others went to look for her. They found her sprawled across the grave.
She had plunged the stick through her skirt, and it pinned her to the earth. It was only the stick that held her back. She had died of fright.
Well, as you see, humans are rather confusing in their superstitions. But let's move on to another story that is equally terrifying, with more practical horror. And it is called The Voice. Ellen had just fallen asleep when she heard a strange sound.
Ellen, I'm coming up the stairs. I'm on the first step,
it whispered.
Mom? Dad?
But they didn't hear her. Then the voice whispered,
I'm outside your room. I'm standing right next to your bed. I've got you.
The voice stopped. Her father rushed into the room, turned on the light.
Are you okay?
There's somebody in here.
They looked and looked. Nobody was there.